Yo, what's up everybody? So last week's video ended in me going into Louis V to pick some stuff up. Ended up only buying some sunglasses, and I want to do a little unboxing for y'all because I find them pretty badass, not gonna lie. Give y'all a little review, just show y'all the glasses on my face and everything. So a little fact about these sunglasses, they come in two sizes. The W, which stands for Western, and the E that stands for Eastern. A lot of people online, whenever I looked up the sizes, said that W stood for wide and E stood for I don't know what. That's all false. It's Western and it's Eastern. In my case, I bought the Eastern ones and I found them to fit the best, in my opinion. Alright, so let's get into this unboxing. So first off, you know, we have the bag. Inside the bag, there's just two items, the receipt and obviously the box where the glasses come in. I already got it dirty. I don't know from what, but as you can see, it's a pretty alright box. Underneath it has the pull tab, which is pretty nice to have. I like the sunglasses box a lot. It's a really nice material. I don't know if you can see that. And it has like the instruction book in here. Anyways, let's get into the glasses. Look, I really like the box. It's a really nice material, like I said. Really high quality, to be honest. And inside, I don't know how to explain it. It's kind of like suede. It's super soft. And, well, as you can see, the glasses are in there. Check that out. Watch me drop them. Shit. Look at that. These shits are nice. I'm really excited to wear these, not gonna lie. And they're really much needed right now in the pool, in the sun, out in the street with the badass outfit. You know the vibes. I'm honestly really in love with these. In my case, since I wear prescription glasses and I can't wear contacts because of something in my left eye. I mean, I can wear contacts in my right eye, but not in my left. So there's no case for me to just have one contact and this one without one, you know? So I use glasses in the meantime until I get my LASIK eye surgery. I've always wanted these, just never bought them. Because of that same reason, I would have to get them prescribed. You know, you see people with these glasses like J Balvin, LaMelo Ball, all these celebrities wear these. They're really nice. I'm really in love with them, to be honest. The yellow on the gold is not too strong. I like that because I'm more into white gold, and the super yellow gold is just not for me. So I like the fact that the gold is not that, you know, strong. And they're just some really nice glasses. Check it out. And the inside, I mean, all it says is Louis Vuitton, Paris, France. It's a really nice plastic, honestly. It's a really nice black, in my opinion. And I don't know, let's put them on, you know. We're in the pool. We're resting today. We're chilling. We're about to go play gocha, which in English is paintball. We're about to go paintballing, so you know, I'm obviously not gonna wear these at paintball because you know they're gonna fucking get broken, but for this occasion in the pool, you know, it's really nice to chill and have these glasses. Let's put them on. Look, check it out. How do I look? I know y'all want to see my stomach. I know y'all want to see my big chest. Nah, I'm just kidding, but I mean, I like these for real. Like, there's some really nice glasses. They fit pretty badass. I like how they fit good on the nose. I chose the E for that reason. I mean, I don't really know what else I can say about this. If you want to buy them, I suggest you buy them because they're some really nice glasses. And to me, it's a nice investment to have a nice pair of glasses, sunglasses especially. But yeah, I mean, let's get some shots of the glasses close up.
Okay. Everybody put their Glocks in their phone. Put your shit up. You got a stick on your shit, you got a 50 on your shit, put your shit in the phone.
Last out we caught was at the store, we had to scrape. Lil bro hopped out tripping with that switchy, he didn't face me. They shot, they couldn't save him. We the ones getting busy up in the city, that's on my baby. They block like a drive through, ask the ops how much we slide through. Ain't beefing but you, they family. You get caught, then you gon' die too.
Hold on.
Stop the whip, let me out this chopstick, gon' leave him open like a zip. Zip him up, tell buddy no mask to come and pick him up. Niggas faking, acting like they thug like till we hit him up. A lot of niggas don't like me. What? I ain't even did shit. Make his bitch take dick to the head. I ain't even hit yet. How you mad she choosing me? I like what she do to me. She say she feel safer over here. This where the shooters be. She say ain't no paper up over there. Shit, she barely eating. Can barely feed herself. She told me help. This nigga barely feed me.
How you mad she choosing me? You a dive, you know what she was doing to me. We been swiping spit for a little while. This shit ain't new to me. Acting like I'm chasing her or something. She be pursuing me. Can't hold you. She be telling me all the time. She wish that you was me. I ain't with that messy shit. I barely a Tesla bitch. I can't even brag about these thoughts. That shit be effortless. Red and white Ferrari, I come through fresh as a peppermint. Ain't caught up in that other shit. They tripping on black excellent. Hold up, jet. 750 for a show, I gotta go, can't miss this check. Travel all around the globe, know what I want with no regrets. She feel safe with us whenever she with gang and make her wet, yeah.
We don't do the social tweet, these niggas too internet. Going live trying to talk about who got shot, we don't get into that. Can you leave it up in the streets for me? I ain't trying to go to jail. Keep mentioning my name in all of your posts. It ain't hard to tell. If you get smoked, they gon' come looking for me. Nigga, you dumb as hell. This bitch think I love her. Ooh wee, she must be drunk as hell. I can't let no slut bitch. I love how they suck dick. Once I get my nut off, bitch, I'm skating like some Chuck Fit.